Welcome to this quick guide where I'm going to show you how to update Outlook and other Microsoft Office or Office 365 apps on Windows 10 and Windows 11. And if you get any value from this video, please give it a like and subscribe to the channel. Now, the first setting you should check in Windows to update Office apps is the Windows Update Settings. And you can do that by right-clicking on the Start button, whether you're using Windows 10 or Windows 11, and then clicking on Settings. Next, click on Windows Update, then click on Advanced Options, and then you want to find this setting that says Receive Updates for Other Microsoft Products, which says you'll get Microsoft Office and other updates together with Windows updates, and you can just go ahead and make sure this is turned on. Then you can exit out of the settings. Then you can open any Office app, whether it be Outlook, Excel, Word, or any other Office app. You just need to open any app that's part of the Office suite. I'm going to go ahead and open Word. And now once it's open, you want to find Account here on the left and click on that. And then here on the Account page, you'll have this option which says Office Updates. Updates are automatically downloaded and installed. But you can click on this. And you can click on Update Now, so you can check for and apply updates to Office right now. So I'm going to go ahead and click on that. It's going to start checking for updates, and I'm going to close Microsoft Word. And you should close any other Office apps that you have open on your system. Now, if there are any available updates, Office will start downloading and installing these updates, and you'll just need to wait for this process to finish. Now, when Office is finally finished updating, you'll see this screen and you can go ahead and click on Close. And then you can repeat the same process by opening up any Office 365 app, then clicking on Account and then clicking on Update Options and clicking on Update Now. And it'll start checking for updates again. And if there are any available updates, it'll download and install those updates. And you can keep on repeating this process until there are no updates available anymore. I hope this guide's been helpful. Please remember to like the video, and I'll see you in the next one.